The Celtic Warrior flattening everybody that steps in his path.
Now Morrison and the Miz, of course, have had issues with Sheamus in recent weeks on Monday Night Raw.
Sami Zayn from behind.
Whoa, Sheamus up and a kick out by Sheamus. Uh-oh, Sammy, another conspiracy theory to talk about.
Irish curse backbreaker. Now Sheamus looking for the cloverleaf.
The submission move that Sheamus has used to much success over the years. And Morrison out with a kick from behind.
Look at caught Sheamus right above the eyebrow.
Otis now involved. Oh my goodness! And now Cesaro!
Double stomped Otis into oblivion.
This is the kind of chaos that you're gonna experience Sunday in the Royal Rumble match. Skull crushing finale. Shinsuke takes out Miz. Sami Zayn now with another blue thunder bomb.
Sami now, he feels it, he can sense it.
Looking for the haluva kick perhaps.
Oh man!
Sheamus, cover! Sheamus with the win.
You can count to 40. Sammy's not getting up after that.
Well, we're not done yet. What are you going to say?
I am just
Missy
to...
Morrison are now mugging Sheamus along with AJ Styles. And wait a minute. Are you kidding me? The monster among men. The Strowman Express.
Clear the tracks.
Strowman was suspended after Survivor Series, but apparently the monster among men is back.
Oh my God.
Cesaro planted.
This is a massacre courtesy of the monster among men.
Strowman is ripped.
Cole, does this mean Braun has declared for the Royal Rumble match?
Oh my goodness, it does. The other 29 men involved.
I don't know that I've ever seen Strowman in better physical condition.
This is the man, Corey, who
this is the man
for most eliminations in a Royal Rumble match, which was tied last year by Brock Lesnar. And Braun Strowman picking up where he left off.
Oh no, can I change my pick?
Running power slam by Strowman. If Strowman's in the Rumble, you may be looking on the odds-on favorite.
We could be on the express route to WrestleMania.
The Rumble Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network.